New tonight, two people shot and one stabbed on Ashland Avenue near North Kenwood Avenue in East Baltimore. Police say one man died after being taken to the hospital. The other two victims walked into a hospital. One was shot, the other was stabbed. If you know anything about this incident, you are asked to give police a call.